Hope your Thursday morning is off to a good start. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. A lot of fog again early this morning. Visibility's in some spots down to less than a quarter of a mile. Will take several hours to burn off, but once it does, partial sunshine for most and away from the shoreline mainly. While closer to the shoreline, you likely hang on to the low clouds and fog through a good part of the day with a few breaks in the overcast later on this afternoon. The humidity still high, temperatures through the afternoon making their way anywhere from the upper range of the 70s to mid 80s. You noticed a lot of shower activity back out to our west. Some of that will start rolling in late this afternoon in far western and northern areas. And then for the rest of us later on tonight, could be a passing shower or a storm overnight with a quick moving system that'll eventually give way to a westerly wind and warmer temperatures tomorrow. Highs tomorrow climbing into the mid to upper 80s, and that will be with the humidity in place. We likely start the weekend with that humidity also in place, but the next system starting to roll in later Saturday evening will be the one that will push a northwesterly wind in here starting on Sunday, and that will finally lower the humidity levels by the time we get there. Low and mid 80s for most, upper 70s closer to the shoreline if you can't break the clouds. From there, you'll notice in the extended forecast, we have another round of showers later Saturday. Looks like most of that would be Saturday evening, ending early Sunday with cooler temperatures and lower humidity thereafter starting Sunday.